Hello, today we're demonstrating off-axis angle sensing with NVE angle sensors. We'll show two configurations and show you how to get the best accuracy. We're using a neodymium rare earth magnet mounted on the shaft of a high-speed motor and an AAT-001 angle sensor. We'll start with the sensor on the rotational axis in the standard configuration. The magnet is diametrically magnetized, so the magnetic field rotates with the magnet. The sensor reads the magnetic field's direction and produces sine and cosine outputs. And you can see the sensor reads the angle accurately with low distortion. The standard configuration works by placing an angle sensor along the rotational axis. A diametrically magnetized ring or disc magnet is mounted to the shaft, and the sensor detects the rotating magnetic flux. Since the magnetic field strength is constant with the rotation, ideal accuracy is achieved for any Z0. The first off-axis configuration starts with a standard configuration, then moving the sensor off-axis a distance R0. And you can see it works great, the sensor detecting the angle to high accuracy. This off-axis configuration works by keeping the magnet and sensor planes parallel and moving the sensor off-axis radially a distance R0. The sensor detects the planar component of the rotating flux. This works because the sensor does not respond to out-of-plane magnetic fields. And finding the ideal sensor location is easy. Just make sure R0 is equal to the square root of 2 times Z0. The second off-axis configuration is equally versatile. We start with the standard on-axis configuration, rotate the sensor 90 degrees, and move the sensor off-axis a distance R0 radially. This configuration is ideal for angle sensing when spacing requirements are tight and standard on-axis angle sensing is not an option. The magnet rotates and the sensor reads the angle to the same high accuracy as the on-axis configuration. Perfect. We've seen how to make off-axis angle sensing accurate by rotating the sensor 90 degrees, moving the sensor radially off-axis a distance R0. The sensor reads the in-plane component of the magnetic flux. High accuracy is possible because the sensor is not affected by out-of-plane magnetic flux. And finding the ideal sensor location is easy. In this case, there are two possible solutions. Just make sure you have a calculator handy. NVE's AAT series angle sensors offer best-in-class rotation detection. Key features include low power, large output signal, wide air gap tolerance, ultra miniature, and they can be used in two versatile off-axis sensing configurations. We have a free web application to help optimize your off-axis angle sensing systems. For technical information about off-axis angle sensing and best practices, check out our application note. Click email or call for more information, or to buy NVE angle sensors today.